Hey, it's Brock here from Rock Hill Farms, and we're putting a new equipment building in behind my main workshop, and the spot where it is going is a pretty steep hill, so I rented this mini excavator and used it with the tractor to try to make the job a little quicker. We had to cut a 50 foot by 80 foot pad into that hillside, and it took us about 4 days. I've taken all that footage and compressed it down into one video that I hope is less than 10 minutes long. So it starts with removing these tree stumps and it'll finish up with digging the actual footings for the building. So I hope you enjoy. As we watch the end of digging the footings here, I want to say I appreciate you taking time to watch this video. I'm going to put a couple more of our videos up on the screen. If you haven't already, please subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.